you have your own balance, but at the same time your energy is forward. Then we start doing balanceo with going a little bit up. When we finish with balanceo, we increase the energy in the contact. This means projection. Then I make my projection. This is the last thing that I do. Then we are doing slide and put the feet together. The same thing is when I want to go back, I first search my lady, then I go back in the connection we are doing back. When I go side, I have to sink a little bit and then project, and then we are going side and back. And one more thing about pivot. When we are doing pivot, the first thing that we move is upper body, then we go with the heel up, and we go with the down part of the body and the back. The back direction, again, the body is first thing and then the top part. So thank you very much for this class.